Hi everyone, this is Reno Nadiandi and today I will share you how to turn your photo to a 3D block art image. So I will insert a photo or an image. For example, I will choose the Statue of Liberty and then go to apps and then type voxel and choose voxel art and then click the icon. And then click generate and replace. Okay, so this is the result. The result may differ from each time we try. And yes, this is an AI from Canva. So this is the tutorial. See you next video and have fun with Canva.